This is Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm gonna review a massive amp. Not that massive. It's the Danelectro Hodad portable amplifier. And it's a very simple and kind of interesting design. You get two teeny weeny speakers, and your regular guitar input, a headphone out, and you can use an adapter as well. It runs on a 9-volt battery. The controls are simple: tone, gain, volume. All you need. And then the interesting thing about this one is that you have effects. So you have a tremolo effect and you have a echo, a delay effect. And the tremolo effect, you even have an adjustment for the speed in the back. So let's see what that does. I'm gonna start out with a clean sound, or where the gain is low, and see what that does. And keep the effects off. So, yeah, here we go. Okay, time to turn up the gain, so yeah, a bit more gain, or what? I'm gonna crank it all up now, to see what, like, the metal setting of it is. And then I'm gonna change the tone to just see what it does to the sound. Okay, finally I'm gonna show you the effects. So I'm gonna engage the tremolo, and since I can adjust the speed of it, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm just gonna add the echo on its own and then combine them to see what massive sounds we get out of this Hodad. Thank you. That was the sound of the Danelectro Hodad. This has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd. See you soon!